cantori, perché mi dice si parola amare, perché mi parli o cor a me, dormiente cadarì, non te scorda, che t'aggio dato cor cadarì, non te. Cadarì, cadarì, che vera dicerà, tu parla, cammara spasama, e tu non c'è bien sesso d'amore mia, e non c'è bien sesso d'amore mia.
I remember once he came to my house, and I was about 7 or 8 years old, and my father said, "Listen, Caruso's coming." He said, "Don't you dare." I used to be a little mean kid. I used to do a lot of tricks on people. And Caruso was a very superstitious guy. You know that, don't you? Oh, you didn't know that? Oh, superstitious like anything. If he would go to the opera to sing that night and he met somebody that he thought brought him hard luck, he couldn't sing that night. When they got down to the table to eat, so Caruso started to count. There were 13 people at the table. My father invited 13. Caruso says, "I can't eat unless there are 13 people." And at that night, he invited Toscanini too to come to dinner. So Caruso said, "No, I won't sit down." My father was so puzzled. He said, "What am I going to call a bum from the street and let him come in and sit down with us? I can't." So Caruso says, "Where's that little Stronizzo?" He used to call me Stronizzo. "That little rascal that I saw when I walked in, where is he? I don't see him around." So my father said, "Maya, where is he? Where is he?" You know, I was too young to sit at the table. So then they looked all around. I was under the bed hiding. So they came, Caruso came, picked me up, brought me to the table, and I sat between Caruso and Toscanini, and Caruso was happy that there were 14 people at the table.